As we told you Monday, this Starbucks store at University and Demers in Grand Forks was closed just for the day so workers could vote on whether or not to unionize, and they did by a vote of 13 to 10, making this Starbucks the first in North Dakota to unionize. Now at 410 stores have gone with the union nationwide. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.